fight between two bayonet-equipped infantry units usually comes down to troop quality and numbers. Make sure you have local superiority, or send in some supporting troops.